on this Valentine's Day. Can we do a sad slow zoom to some sad violin?
Oh, cute.
This is like in soap operas where the one person's in focus in the front and the person's like, but how dare you?
And the baby was mine.
All right, we are celebrating Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's.
Hey.
I got one for you, Johnny Danger.
Ooh.
I do too, actually.
And then you got this one because I ran out of M&Ms.
No, you did not.
You got, she sure did. Bunny Graham friends.
Annie's.
You don't even get the good ones. I'm sorry.
Ooh, healthy.
Would you rather have a mac and cheese cup? I was going to give you a yummy mac.
Actually, I would.
What do you have?
I would have rather.
You guys got all the best. You guys got Valentine's.
I accept it.
Could you not participate?
There you go.
No.
Gosh, John.
And there you go.
What else we got?
This is so bad.
I got gluten-free ones for the gluten-free people.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
I just, give me your M&Ms. I'm giving them.
Jason, you got some extras? I can give you one.
Here, you can have.
I was seeing those. I was like,
remember this as a kid, though?
I have plenty.
My kids, this morning, my kids.
How many do they have to hand out?
What?
How many Valentines do they give out? Do you know? Do they have like 30 kids in their class? Or?
There's 20.
I should ask Nicole. She's probably on top of it.
There's 20. Like five
I actually asked because yesterday we had a debacle. Where Target was sold out of them, but
Jason got the last box of it. What is it?
So
I told you those are
Afro Unicorn, unique, divine, magical.
I got a sticker because he ran out of. He only got 16.
Yeah, there are only 16, and there's a lot more than 16. So some people aren't going to get one, including Alicia. It's fine though.
Sacrifice. Anyway, you sorry cool. you were.
I don't remember. Asher got into the Valentine's and ate like three, and I was like, oh my god.
Oh, then you're
how
short.
How many kids? But we were good.
That's what happened with Jason's Valentine. Remy ate it, so I gave him one of Remy's snacks.
He's
the
lucky.
Bunnies.
He's lucky. He's adorable. He's very lucky. He's adorable. I forget.
And they're Spider-Man. If you open them.
What do I do? This thing?
Spider-Man.
This one?
What do they say? Like I.
Did you open yours?
Web you
it's
very
right
much.
It's right there.
Oh, okay. Let me see.
Happy Valentine's. I wanted to do a tissue box where we put them in.
There's like a little sticker.
Aww.
I am sensing.
You know how long it took me to
Valentine.
Put these stupid stickers
oh,
in each
wow.
one?
Oh, yeah, that's complicated. So mine
like
is the Hulk.
This is quite the Valentine.
It says, it's the Hulk. It says, Valentine, I'm crushing on you.
Hulk. It should just say smashing on you.
Smashing on you.
Hulk smash. But that gets
dirty.
What is it?
Well, it says, I'm crushing on you, but Hulk like crushes, but Hulk, he's Hulk smash.
Smash.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Smash or pass.
Smash
pass. Anywho.
I am sensing a great Valentine.
Oh,
Spidey sense. Mm, happy Valentine.
These are cute.
Jason, let me see yours.
You get a sticker too.
Oh, what be divine.
Be divine, don't forget next year's Valentine.
Oh, and you get a sticker. Make sure you use the sticker somewhere. Oh,
yes. Put it on your tie.
I'll give it to my daughter.
Give it to your daughter?
Oh,
cool.
I could have saved it for rent.
Oh, perfect then.
Well, we hope you're celebrating. Did you guys get your special someone anything like big?
Nah.
Yeah, I do like
that'll
a bath. I always get like the bath bombs and like the relaxation kit.
That's great. That's a good thing.
Yeah, pretty much all like because there's never every time I go up there up to like the bath area, there's never enough like bath salts and.
Oh yeah, you go through that stuff like.
Yeah, so I just get like the giant tub of bath salt.
Bath bombs aren't cheap either.
They're not.
Bath I have a funny bath bomb
on
story.
Amazon. You can get them pretty cheap. Go to Lush. It's insane.
Amazon is cheap, and that's where my funny story comes in. My nephew loved bath bombs. And on Amazon, they had these dinosaur eggs where it would bath bomb, and then a dinosaur would appear. And I gave them to him for Christmas. And then like a month later, my brother's like, "Oh yeah, we got these crappy bath bombs that left like a slimy dyed the tub." And I was like, "I gave you those. I did." No, and read the reviews because some bath bombs are like not real and gross.
That's tough.
You put that in the tub and then the kids like in this
and then you have to like scrub out the tub.
Yeah, we had one that turned black.
Oh gosh,
like, the whole tub was painted black after.
Yeah, that's bad.
You have
was
that
a cheap
careful.
One on Amazon?
Yeah.
Just walk into a Bath and Body Works and.
Do you know how much? Well, because like Nicole will use one every day.
Oh wow. Okay.
So, tip. You know, I mean, that's a lot. They're
that
expensive.
Is a lot.
So. Like a Lush bath bomb's great, but it's $9 for one bath.
Expensive.
It is expensive.
You know? So it's like $2 a bath bomb, that's better.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But then they
turn the water black.
Yeah. So
and then there's sea monsters in there. Yeah.
Anyways.
Just treat every day like Valentine's Day. That's what I try to
He's
do.
He's like, I bought roses and I did this and this. I'm so amazing.
Yeah, you did on Valentine's Day or before?
Before. He's like, treat every day like Valentine's. So he does special things all the time, which is nice. That's the way to go.
That is nice. I don't know.
I'm just saying.
I'm making my husband a sugar pie. It,
so I've always partake.
I like it. It's a,
my
I mean,
kids love it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The kids bring it out. Like, this stuff is super fun. Mm-hmm. It's super, it's hilarious how we are so manipulated, though, by America's companies.
I love it, though. Whatever.
It should be fun. It shouldn't be pressure-filled. You shouldn't feel like you have to give that person
a million. You know? Like, something, small gesture.
Right.
I agree. Look at these. These are small but very cute, and kids love them.
Kids love them.
Yeah, so we did, like, the whole, like, set up this giant. The kids weren't sleeping. I got texted, like, 5:30.
Oh, they're so pumped.
Kids were so pumped on Christmas morning downstairs.
Remy can't figure out yet. We were filling out his Valentine's to 7 of his daycare buds, and he was like, what about Remy? And because I'm like, no, you give these. You're going to get some back.
Right.
Like the giving part, and like he's not figuring that out.
He doesn't understand.
He was
that
like
yet.
Trying to open them and like eat everything. Anywho, all right, should we talk about this weird pregnant stingray?
Yeah, this is such an odd story.
Very odd.
Okay, so this is a North Carolina aquarium. They're expecting a miracle baby here. The mother is Charlotte the stingray, but the miracle of all this is that there are no other male stingrays at the park. So how did the stingray become a mom? Was it another shark? That's one of the theories here. Another shark impregnated the shark. So it's going to have a shark.
Was this human involved?
Stingray. God, I hope not.
Well, it looks like they were from the video.
Oh my gosh. These are the jokes I wanted to say on air. I wanted to do the baby Jesus joke and then that joke.
You kind of did.
Yeah.
You alluded.
You alluded to it.
I did? The Mary?
Yeah.
Yeah.
People got it.
Subtle, Mary the stingray. Subtle baby Jesus.
So, so the stingray has...
Yeah, it has bite marks on its body from
mating,
a shark.
It's mating bite marks. Yes. There's a difference. Sharks apparently leave behind.
Right. It's very aggressive. They like it rough, I guess. So So
we have this on the internet.
Yes, we can.
Can we cancel?
It is staying there.
Candy. Can I have one of my cookies?
Yeah, sure.
Sorry.
Okay.
So we're gonna find out, and it's pups.
She gets
She's got four pups in her litter. It's the weirdest.
Yeah, I didn't know.
We're gonna follow this story.
Stingrays have pups.
It makes me uncomfortable.
But
it should.
Well, like a donkey and or no, a mule is like a horse donkey or what? Isn't there like a horse and donkey breed out there? There's all kinds of interbreeding.
I think they're called an ass, right? Like a wild ass.
No, that's what you are.
This is definitely getting scrubbed from the internet.
No, that's a real thing.
A wild ass. Did you just open the cookies?
My kid,
I did.
My daughter was at the zoo, and they have a wild ass there.
Mm-hmm. A mix of a horse and a donkey.
I think that's what
it is. I don't know. We're not.
And it's not inappropriate. It's a real thing.
It is.
My daughter asked me, and I was like, what did you say? And it says right on the sign. I'm like, I'm not old enough for that, Zoe.
Oh, my gosh. Anyway. Funny. So, yeah, we'll stay tuned on the pregnant.
Yeah, we'll bring you all the latest updates on the pregnant stingray that may have gotten
impregnated.
I asked him to hand me one of his cookies, and he opened the bag.
Oh, they want one of these.
Happy Valentine's
No, I want one of the good
Day.
Ones. Those are organic and not very good.
They actually taste pretty good.
Do they?
They do. Chocolate chip, honey, and chocolate.
I don't put calories on here.
Come on.
I give those to my little man. He likes them. I'm good. I've had them before. Okay. There's two cookies in here.
I told you.
Okay. Look at this. Much. Hold up. There are three cookies in this bag, and they're broken. That's it.
Happy Valentine's Day. I love you.
Oh, they're X's and O's. This is all I got.
There's four.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
Anywho.
Delicious.
I should be more grateful. I'm just like, what is this?
Why don't you have more? Why did you get me flowers? Blah, 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 blah.
I can buy my own flowers.
Okay, Miley.
And
take yourself dancing.
Take myself dancing.
There you go.
Mm. All right, should we do a forecast? It's going to snow tonight.
Yeah, let's talk about that. That's a thing.
This is delightful.
Mm-hmm. Oh. today is nice.
They're kind of waxy.
Yeah, I don't like that.
I don't like
them.
Oh, take them back.
Never mind.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, really waxy.
So, like, I could melt a candle and make this into a cookie candle.
Not until the end. You'll find out. It's good at the beginning, bad at the end. It's going to snow tonight, 6 p.m. to 6 a.m.
More waxy.
It gets more and more waxy. 6 p.m. to midnight tonight. That's all you need to know. We'll see 2 to 4 inches of snow, which is this could be 50% of our year's snowfall tonight. That's insane.
That is weird.
50% of everything we've seen. We're gonna see.
I'm gonna call it now. We're gonna get a whopping in April. A whopping.
Probably. I looked at long range, though. It looks quiet still.
Could be in May.
I think we're back to
is
the
May
40s.
Ever get anything, or is it like
May?
Rare?
That's first, rare. First week is, you can have it in the first week, but it's pretty rare. Like, we've had a Mother's Day snow. I was in Madison. We had 6 inches on Mother's Day.
You know what? I think I'm going to call it. I think my birthday is in May, May 6th.
It's possible.
I think we're going to get a May 6th snowstorm. Mark the tape.
That would be cool.
Right here.
Mark it.
I don't think they use tapes anymore.
We're getting, well, mark the digital counter.
Just talk to the AI whatever. Thing.
Mark the AI. We're getting a snowstorm May 6th. I said it first.
All right.
And if I'm right, then my birthday
I mean,
will be
it's
ruined.
Possible. Listen, even in the warmest years and world and whatever, you still go through cycles. Mm-hmm. And we're going to cycle below average at some point. Mm. Most likely at some point in the winter, summer. Okay.
I'm melting the wax in my mouth.
They're not that bad.
They're waxy.
Should I throw them away?
No. Okay. I'm still eating them.
Do you think people will want them?
Yeah, they will.
Happy Valentine's.
Happy Valentine's.
Happy Valentine's. Love yourself.